The Japanese government donated solar lamps for the 2015 general elections at a ceremony in Naypyidaw on Friday. The 51,298 solar lamps will be distributed to polling stations in respective states and regions where the electricity is not available in full time. The Japanese ambassador said that the Japanese government donated the lamps through the UNDP. He also pledged that the Japanese government will help in collecting ballots in areas where there's lack of electricity access.